because the trade's achievement is related to chromosome 7. So the piece is built around the number 7.
So what I've done is to create an artwork by taking an old photo of Darwin and then photocopying it, and then photocopying that photocopy, and then photocopying.
Another part of that design that we have in common is when we look at something that comes to life unexpectedly.
And I don't think we can let this moment pass without us giving you another ovation that you thoroughly deserve.
Seven is by far an easier thing to remember than the function of some submicroscopic molecules in our body. I also suppose it would be difficult for Heng Yan to compose a piece of music with C and F.